A man and his female passenger had a lucky escape in Glendale, California on Sunday, when what was supposed to be a leisurely Sunday drive went badly wrong. Fortunately, no one was hurt when their Cadillac ended up on a neighbor's roof after speeding across a lawn and into the air. The driver told police his brakes had failed and that he'd lost control of the vehicle. The couple were able to get out of the car and off the roof with the help of a ladder.